Scripture says that we are God's poema, God's workmanship, created for good works in Christ. We're created to create. We're designed. We're intentional. We have a purpose. In fact, you are God's poem, God's voice in the world. So maybe the best way to connect and to commune with God and with one another is to cultivate a creative faith, for us to develop eyes to see and ears to hear so that we can then add our voices into the world that God so loved. Your voice right here, right now.